you see in the top right corner, his car is already around by the time he's getting to the midpoint of the turn. That's the apex. It looked like the back end had come around on him
early on, though, before he even came in.